Yes, it's hard to keep the waistline in check during the holidays, but don't worry, integrative nutritionist Karina Heinrich is here to show us some healthy holiday swaps. That's next.
Yes, Karina.
All right, good news for you guys. If you're trying to avoid the dreaded holiday weight gain, you can still participate in all the festivities. You just need to make some simple, healthy swaps. So here to show us how is integrative nutritionist Karina Heinrich.
Yes.
All right, okay. So what is first?
Let's start off with drinks, which is always a great place to start.
Yes.
So eggnog is the classic drink that we're all used to drinking, but you're basically gifting your body 350 calories in that cup.
Are
almost
you serious?
A full day's worth of saturated fat, 150 milligrams of cholesterol. So instead, I want you guys to try the Karina Method dark hot cocoa.
Yeah, I'll take
which
this all day, every
is
day.
Basically antioxidants in a cup because
no!
it has, yes, it has cacao in it, which is 80%. So I want you to get rid of the eggnog, skip that, and pick the hot chocolate.
And what's in this?
It basically has almond milk, a little bit of maple syrup, and then your cacao.
Oh my God.
Super easy.
Dark chocolate, and it's so good.
You love it, right?
It's so amazing.
Okay, that's cool.
Okay, so.
This is where I go wrong.
Holiday morning, right?
Morning breakfast.
In your PJs, the best.
In my PJs. The first thing I want is flapjacks.
You want to skip that, though, because these are empty calories, and you want to try the Karina Method. You're not going to know the difference, except this is filled. This is 100% whole wheat.
I'm going to tell you.
You have, it's dairy-free and banana. So I want you to dump all of these ingredients in. And if you want to make them gluten-free, you can use almond butter.
Nope.
So I want you to try it when he's making it.
Yeah.
So here is your pancake. You have applesauce, you have, this is your almond milk, we have cinnamon.
And what are you using the applesauce for, sweetener?
For sweetener. So we're getting rid of all that cane sugar. You know I love cinnamon, we have vanilla.
Mm.
We have this almond powder baking soda.
I'm so confused, these taste
you whisk
just like
it up.
Really sweet, good pancakes.
And you can even take these on the go. Like
do
being
these
pregnant,
have
these are
no
a great
syrup
snack.
Or anything?
You can add maple syrup or you can add berries. You can make them on your go.
You're
making
me so
hungry.
I like
them like this.
So once you have it all whisked up, I want you to use 1/4 cup. And you can spray your pan with coconut oil because it responds to all the high heat.
And is this the consistency that
you think?
This
has fiber. You know I love fiber. And
we
it has protein. And then you're getting
Start
rid of all that.
Fiber, guys.
Yes, and not all that calories. Just one of those with the Ready Whip and all of the syrup is 500 calories. You can have a bunch of these.
Mm.
So once you get these going, I want you to try a little bit of it.
This and do
is
I need
when
to put
you
syrup
add.
On it?
This is when you add either your chocolate chips or your carobs to make them dairy free.
Oh wow.
Okay, so you've gotten
That's
through the
delicious.
Morning really healthy. Okay, this leaves room for the rest of the day.
I don't
even
want this anymore.
You don't even need that,
Mm-mm.
right? So these are making little tweaks to make a big impact. So you move on to your holiday party. We have appetizers, right?
I'm guessing you're gonna say these are bad, but I love those.
They're
things.
The big no-no. So this is like saturated fat on a plate.
Yeah.
The, you know, starchy puff pastry. I wanna convince you guys to make homemade shish kebabs. You can use all winter vegetables. You can make them vegetarian. Put a really easily digestible protein on them. And I promise these appetizers are meant to curb your appetite
mm-hmm.
before the main meal, but most appetizers have enough calories to be a main meal.
Right.
Yeah.
So look
totally.
At appetizers as that, just a little bit to curb your appetite.
Okay,
so
like
we've
it.
Gone through the appetizers and now the main meal. Yes.
Right?
So a lot of families traditionally start with the pasta,
mm-hmm.
but it's usually a white pasta with a like heavy cream. And I love carbs. I'm not saying no carbs.
I like
I'm saying
carb.
Smart carbs though,
smart
right?
Carbs. Okay.
So this is my Karina Method brown rice pasta.
All right.
So you're gonna have the brown rice and you're gonna pour in any vegetables roasted that you like. I chose this asparagus, mushrooms, tomatoes, again your protein, and then garlic infused olive oil.
Garlic
and I want you to
olive.
Give this a try.
Did you
right.
infuse
tell
that yourself
you
or
think.
Did you buy that infused?
You can find it bought, but you can just grab some crushed up garlic and put in your olive oil.
Oh.
And you've made this really great starter for the whole family.
Mm-hmm.
This could be the main meal.
This could be the main meal.
It's amazing.
It.
And by the way, it's one of those things that can be served cold. So you can
serve
keep it
cold the next morning.
Yeah.
Yes. And this is your whole grains,
it's
okay?
Amazing.
And this is great for the whole family. My
yes.
kids love it.
And mom, dad, or grandpa's not going to whine and be like, what? Why is that
great.
So healthy? It doesn't
well,
look healthy. It
and you've
like
just
it's
left
just
room
pasta.
For everything else.
Yeah.
What we're trying to do is eat smart so we can enjoy everything instead of sacrificing. So I'm not taking everything away. I'm just saying make little tweaks so you can enjoy the whole holiday meal.
Okay. I'm really
okay.
excited about this part because I'm going to decorate cookies.
Yes. No holiday table is complete without the perfect dessert. So my Heinrich my three kids love decorating sugar cookies, but you're gonna either find store-bought that's overly processed or these recipes that have enough butter and sugar to ruin the whole day.
Yeah.
So these are the Karina Method sugar cookies. They take 25 minutes to make homemade frosting. I want you guys to try these.
Wow.
So you've gotten rid of all the cane sugar with the hot chocolate, and you have this amazing that I hope will become part of your tradition. You've replaced applesauce. You're using vanilla, almond extract.
You're
getting rid of all that cane sugar.
These are so good.
Right?
Really, really good.
Thank you so much. If you guys want recipes like this, check out Karina's Instagram at the Karina Method. You can also download her recipes guide. All right, we'll be right back with more Daily Buzz.
How many calories are in these cookies?
They're calorie free.
What?